Good morning, everybody. So this is Sangeeta Gupta, your tarot reader for more than 25 years. And now I'm going to bring you three different piles, and you're going to select one of the piles, and I'm going to predict your energies and what is in store for you. So we are going to do it little differently. This time we'll work on your spiritual life, your relationship life, and how your energies are, how your spirit guides are going to work with you in the coming few months that are left of 2021. So how your spiritual journey, how your energies are, and what you can unfold in this time. So take a moment, take a deep breath and relax and close your eyes. And these are three piles. Pick up one of the piles. I'll wait for you. Just meditate which pile you have picked. Great. So people who have picked up the first pile. So now let's see how their energies are going to be in this coming time. So I'm going to shuffle the cards for you, and you know, these are the Rider-Waite cards and they are very, very powerful. Let's see how your energies are going, what these cards are saying about your chakra system, about how your life is going to unfold. So as per the cards, this is a very spiritual card about the High Priestess that is holding a lot of secrets inside, and that you will be required to study a lot. So you are required to do a lot of spiritual studies within yourself and work on your spiritual life. So please do take care of lot of spiritual studies. You need to search online, you need to pick up books and study so that you can grow spiritually. And after you study these books, you are going to get very good results in the area of your spirit. The spirit guides are with you, and you will meet a lot of people who are spiritually inclined like you. There will be a group of people who will support you in your spiritual journey. The path is not easy. It will be a tough path for you, but very rewarding. So keep continuing your path. And you will have lot of your past friends, your childhood friends join you in your spiritual journey. So keep working on your spiritual journey, and let's see how your Mooladhara chakra is, how your basic root chakra is going to be. So your root chakra, that is your survival issues of money, will always be taken care of. There is nothing that you need to worry about in life. Your emotional life is full of struggles, but your spiritual life and your basic life is very easy going. So you needn't worry about the money part, but yes, relationships are going to give you some problem. Now let's, people who have picked up the second pile, let's look at how their life is going to unfold. So let's look at what is in store for you spiritually. So these are testing times for you. Again, you also have the High Priestess cards. So the universal energies will unfold things for you little later and not now. You're also required to do studies. You're also required to be very compassionate. So allow yourself to be more loving and more creative with people. But your spiritual journey is also going to be a good one. Anybody who takes on spiritual journey, it always results in growth and being really good. So I can see that you are going to meet your master who's going to help you in your spiritual journey, who's going to be older. He's going to be a guru who will be holding your hand and guiding you. Let's look at the aspects of your survival issues, that is your Manipur chakra. You'll have to work hard for your monetary issues all your life, but the reward will be good. Your communication skills and your heart chakra is full of love, but you might not get the rewards that you want in your love life. People might reject you. You're compassionate, but they might still reject you. And the journey of life, the journey of heart chakra, is going to be little burdensome for you. But spiritual journey is good and your survival issues are really worthwhile. Keep continuing your spiritual journey. And now let's look at the third pile. In the third pile, your spiritual journey will slowly unfold. You have been more spiritual in your past than you are now, and you are required to be more pursue your spiritual journey now. You need to be more compassionate and give up all the fights that you have had, anger and resentment. Work on your emotions, work on your mental and emotional self. And this journey is going to be lonesome. Like with the middle pile, we had support, but you are not going to get any support. Your journey will be lonesome. And your chakras, let's look at the root chakra. The root chakra is disturbed. Need to balance it. You can use a red color with lot of balance. But in your marital life and your love life, you are quite happy. You are going to remain happy and balanced. The spiritual journey is good. And you will find friends and family who will support you. You will have angelic guidance also in your spiritual journey. So thank you for watching. This is a general reading. So if you want to know more about your chakras and how they are functioning, you need to get in touch with me. Call me on my number 9811-422-429. Thank you.